are just three surviving members who were left aboard the Arizona and made their way to safety and life. These three are Don Stratton.
And send our shipmate to his final resting place. It is nothing more fitting than for us to honor Lauren today and on just this just amazing day. I will tell you, we came out to Arizona this morning. The seas are calm, the water was calm. It was a surreal moment. And I have a feeling Lauren has helped us out with that today. So,
his shipmate. And when he was injured at Pearl Harbor and burned, went to the hospital, he fought to get back to duty, to go to war, to help the United States.
And to see a family that came here not long ago when the sun was.
And Lord, you made today a day of remembrance to remind all of us of all the service members and civilians.
Salute.